What is happening, everyone? The Dr. Red here, and welcome to some more Street Fighter V. Also, day 12 of the 2-week challenge. Let's see here. Shoff.
This time the rank is.
Who the crap was talking? Costumes?
Next up are my brother's suggestions.
Ooh, classic Sagat. That's pretty cool. Why is there so many costumes? Oh my, there's so many. There's so many, dude. Good grief, look at all these. And I'm pretty sure it's only showing characters I have unlocked. Why is there so many sneaking costumes?
Thank you very much.
Anyways, let's see. Also, I want to try to unlock Akira. I think that would be a fun character to play. I have an outro now. Now I need to make an intro. Oh, it's locked. I guess we'll beat up Ken as usual. And we will continue that Sagat grind. I was pretty warmed up yesterday, now I'm not so much. We need to try to get warmed up again so I can have those clean DPs. My controller's trying to drift and make me keep jumping. Hold on. Also, let's turn on Fire Request. Four to five as usual. Anyways, boom. All right, first match of the day. Let's see what we got here. I honestly had a ton of fun with this game yesterday. We might do some like trials and stuff later to try to unlock Akira. We might do a little bit of re-grinding as well. Because Ryu's also fun like Sagat. Let's see if we can keep that super silver going, yes? Maybe even make it to ultra silver. Possibly.
Round one.
Go. Aw, oh, I messed up my DP. Yeah, I need to get warmed up. Should have checked my toes. Ah, should have punished that better. Ah, what wake up medium kick? How did I die to that? All I had to do was time the medium punch. Alright, he's just gonna keep doing that. Gotcha. Ah, that was such a bad trade. There we go. We gotta let him make the mistakes. And it's my job to execute him. Lock, yep. Made a few bad decisions, but we somehow pulled off the win. Bad timing on my part. Messed the DP. Should have been prepared for that grab. Yeah, I've noticed he does that during most of my block strings. Oh, I wish I blocked that. Messed up the timing. Stop doing it. Ah, oh, just frame dip. I keep messing up the timing. Should I activate a V trigger? Yeah, he does that every time. It's my fault for falling for it though. Stompede. I've cheesed many victories by just doing a random V-trigger after a fireball. That was a good punish though, that did get me back to where I was. I thought I was going to lose that round. I'm very lucky he went for another DP. GG's. Return to previous mode. Very, very lucky he did that DP. Yeah, that's what I did. That's good damage. Boom. I need to continue training on my bad side, though, so I can do stuff like that more often. I also need to use more of my buttons. Like, my standing medium kick isn't too bad. It's a bit slow, but that's good range. And I need to check him more with my standing light kick. Because he did like a lot of like just jump in, not a lot of jump ins, but a lot of like dash ins and stuff, and just being brave. I should have done those a bit more too. Made a lot of mistakes, but somehow got the victory. M. Bison. Haven't fought too many of those. He's a cool character though. I like how his dash looks like a teleport. Oh, that was fast. Oh, I was doing a shuriken input. Oh no. I expected a grab, but I didn't go for the tech. What? Guess I should've went for a light DP. That's a shame. Bruh. He got a little too brave that round. Got some water here. Getting some good connections too. Wow, the moment I said that, whoa. Oh crap. I've ate way too many punishes for that not working. I did a shoryuken. I think I accidentally pressed the both slides. I was like, I dare you to do it again. I need to make sure he lights shurikens with it. I think he's going to do one of those. Yeah, I was going to hold down back. I didn't hold down back. Oh, crap. That was a bad move by me. This ain't good.
You win.
We got the win, though. Still good connection. Ooh, I got a singing trophy in enlightenment. We'll see what I did to get that. Trigger a V skill 100 times. I mean, hey, I've got a trophy, so that's cool. I'm pretty sure Bison scissors kick, unless maybe it's well timed or something. He might be minus, and I might be able to, like, you know, something like this, similar to Ken's. Because I noticed I pressed a button, I'm pretty sure it was my light kick after he did that, and it said counter hit or something. Or counter. Whenever I hit like one of these, I just feel so good in a match because it does good damage and it gets your opponent away from you. And after they get hit by you, they obviously are like crap, they did a lot of damage. I'm wanting to rush in and do something. So usually, or it seems like sometimes they'll try jumping after you hit it. So you just kind of be like right here, you know, throw a fireball and they like jump and then you get another DP. So good. Feels so good when that happens. I have noticed when I fight players who know better not to jump against Sagat, I do notice my gameplay kind of shuts down a little bit. Which is a bad thing because as a Sagat player, my job is to make it connection with opponent lost. That was weird. My job as Sagat is to... Did he leave when he saw me? Was it that Ken? Anyways, my job as a Sagat is to control the air so well that they never ever want to jump. Because they know the instant they jump, they're going to eat a DP. But also my job as a Sagat is to control the ground because, well, if they don't jump, you're going to have to do something else. You're going to have to chuck fireballs smartly. He's slower than other characters, so you're going to have to, you know, can't let people get in. Because once people get in on Sagat, you're in trouble. He's slow. I mean, he's understandably slow, but nonetheless, he's slow. His buttons are slower, his collision's big. Like, once you get in on Sagat, Sagat's in trouble. So you gotta make sure that never happens. Also, an Oro player, that's stinking awesome. He's my homie in Third Strike. He seems to be very offensive, is what it says. And I seem to be mostly offensive, but slightly defensive, which that's actually pretty accurate. Because I do kinda sit back and, do DPs a lot, but at the same time I am very aggressive as Sagat, which is probably a bad thing. Oh, nice jump. You got the fast jump. Wait, does he have low health or something? So I don't feel like he should have been dead. Oh crap. Oh, that's bad. Dude, I've seen Oro combos. You literally just have to do the... Oh my goodness, grief. Are you kidding? Oh my goodness, double KF. Yeah, I've seen Oro Tengu combos. I know how much damage they... Oh, that I won. I know how much damage I do. That was terrifying. All he had to do was hold forward and press medium punch. I'm sure there's a timing to it, though. But that was a lot of damage. I guess, to be fair, I can do a lot of damage, too, but we don't have to talk about that. That Kara Tiger Knee definitely got me the win, though. Close. I'm gonna jump. All I had to do was do it correctly. Aw, that hit me. Oh crap. All I had to do was do a V trigger confirm prep. Dude, I used a V trigger to make it easier to confirm. Let's go. That was fun though. Oro's such a cool character. Know your place, so, man. Did you really think you could beat me? Dude, lore wise, Oro is like one of the strongest characters in Street Fighter. He really is. Now we got a decent win streak going on. Ryu-san. I really like Angry Charge as well. It's a very cool V skill. It's simple, but it pretty much makes one of Sagat's deadliest things even deadlier. It's pretty much what it is. Oh, he's an Ultra Silver. Okay. We might get a good amount of points if we can beat this guy. The stage. The answer lies in the heart of battle. What is he doing? He wasted all of his meter too. Oh, I sensed the jump, but Chip just went for it. He's just going crazy. He is going crazy. I don't know why those gems are so hard to predict. That was an awkward match. You win. I know the path you walk, but I now stand in your way. These edgy lines. Since I was mostly defensive this time. Well, not mostly defensive, but more defensive. I guess I was. I mostly just sat there and blocked. I was just confused. I was pressing fireball both of those times. This is so cinematic. How did that punish? Plus after that? Got the meter advantage. I messed up the jump in. How am I falling for this? Random V-shift. This guy is so hard to predict. I don't know if he's being precise or pressing every button on his keyboard. Well, not keyboard, but controller. Well, he might be playing on a stick, but you know. Who knows? Thank you. What am I doing? I have no idea what this guy's doing. You lose. Still a cool sage though. Boom. Oh wait, so you can tiger knee after two of these? Why did it only work when I did Kara? That's weird. It's just certain timing. Huh. Let's try this. Not bad. That'd be crazy if I could do that. Firing squid. I should DP that. Should DP that as well. Okay, it's going to be one of those. Gotta be prepared for Rin. Oh, I wish I blocked that. Traded. I'm using too many EXs. I really need to DP those better. Can you really not DP on them? I was really expecting a Shoryuken. Don't jump. Yeah, we'll play him again. I'm not gonna win, leave. Crap. Don't jump. Oh crap. I made one mistake and look where I'm at now. Man, messed up the timer again. Nice overhead. Nice, GG's. Let's see where. Oh, did it say I'm close to ranking up? I miss that. Anyways. Oh, I thought I heard some thundering outside. Well, if the stream ends suddenly, that means our power went off, but it's not storming too bad, so hopefully the power won't go out. I thought I heard some thunder. Cammy. That's the first Cammy I've seen. I'm surprised, actually. Isn't she still the best character in the game? Maybe I'm wrong. She's probably been patched a billion times since then. Oh crap. Random grabs, let's go. Oh, I messed up the combo so bad. If I lose the round, I deserve it. Oh, she's just squeezing right under. I need to make sure I jump in at a little bit farther distance for her. Mountain Cloaks, that's a pretty cool name. Yeah, I'm just slipping right through. Oh crap. Oh, I didn't think that would do that. Okay. This is a cool stage though. I like how they remade a lot of the, maybe even all of the Street Fighter 2 stages. I was about to say, it would be pretty weird if he rage quit. I mean, the round was 1-1. Maybe he thought about it. I'm pretty sure the game will freeze if you press home menu. Maybe he thought about it. Oh, he's plus after that? Oh, I was expecting a grab. Oh my goodness. I sense a large cat, Willamaru, Mayu. Is he plus or minus after that? Or is it like not plus nor minus? Just neutral. I was going to try to DP that. The singing Chad walk up and grab. Let's go. That's how we do things. Even Sagat thinks it's funny. Oh crap. Nope. 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 I really wanted that sun so bad. Sadly, we didn't get it. Nice grab. Oh crap. I'll take the trade. Oh, I was going to do EXDP. No! Oh, that was so fast. I think I tapped forward and got hit. Awesome you remember to use V trigger. Oh crap. Oh, it's so fast. Should have DP'd there. Fun matches, though. You win. Barely got the win. Oh, that can link into that? Hold on, can we do this? Aww. Can you... No, that would make no sense. That time it did. Ooh, first Guile I've seen too. Daigo's Guile, next Guile look horrifying. I've heard he's still really, really good, despite the, you know, nerfs he's got. Oh, he's just became an Ultra Silver. Should have been prepared for that. No, that one's rude crap. Wow, I'm surprised I didn't hit. I'm dumb. That was so intense. We both wasted all of our meter. I have a little more though. I thought he was gonna do an instant sonic boom. What? That took both hits and still hit me? Darn it, I should have known. I knew so much better than that. How are you supposed to approach this dude? Really? Again, he'll just keep doing it, getting crap me. I guess he knew I was desperate because of the time. Okay. All I had to do was block that, and I actually probably could have won. Because I could have done a V-trigger combo. I think I could have done a follow-up after that. I didn't do that. Why do I keep doing that? Just don't ever, ever jump back Guile unless you see him let go of down back. That's something I need to beat into my head. Because you just press up and kick. It's not like... Sometimes you can trick like a Sagat or a Ryu out of a DP because they have to do the input, but you gotta be careful with Guile because you don't. Oh, he's gonna win and done. Yeah. Happens sometimes. He didn't want the Ren back. That was fun though. Casual. Hey, it's that Oro from before. That guy was fun. Oh, he's also a PlayStation user, so I could friend him. Turtle Man. This is my me. No, he's gonna be trigger. Good grab. Oh crap. Oh, I take that. Oh crap. Know your place, old man. That's such a rude line. Round one. Good jump. It's not that funny, Sagat. Oh, I got hit by that. Oh, I'm getting hit by everything. Good grab, good grief. Got him. Man, this guy's so fun to fight against. Whenever I do this, like whenever they get too close, I usually do this, try to do this link. I need to try to do like either this or confirm it into this. Can you do a follow-up after that? Yeah, I can. It has to be Tiger Knee. Okay. Thank you. Falk. She looks like she's ripping off Miss Valentine from One Piece. I don't know, I don't want to ruin up this person's League Up chance. And then at the same time, I gotta fight for my own. Who knows, I could get demolished. I'll try my best. That's a good move. Oh, I messed up the link. How did I mess up the link? That would have been match, I think. What is that move? Okay, that kind of reminds me a lot of DiCaprio's that DP DiCaprio has in a USF4. Good button. Oh my gosh. Is it minus? It has to be minus. I'll test that theory. Yeah, it's definitely minus, 100%. I should have just DP'd. I don't know why I jumped. Oh wait, that hit? Or did she get back up and into it? I have no clue. But it hit, we got the round. Hey, we got 1,000 fly money. You have a message from the server? Oh, Street Fighter 5 is wanting to update again. Uh-oh. Guess we'll check it out. Waiting is half the fun. Got a trophy. Let's see what we got this for. I'm getting some trophy. That's awesome. Patience is key. Any warrior training fight? Fight in network battle 30 times using the standby function. Oh, cool.